Hey, so what you doing?
I'm at the cafe.
I just got out of school. I'm finna get something to eat. I'm at the cafe too.
This is Vinny's
restaurant. Oh, your computer? What type of computer is it?
It's a whack.
Oh, may I look? Oh, it's the President of the United States. I hope nothing happens to him like Martin Luther King. I love black people.
I'm the one man army ain't on. I never been took an out. I keep MCs looking out.
Hold your questions and comments. I will be addressing the nation shortly. Please, please hold your questions and comments. Please hold your questions and comments, and I will address the nation.
Your ass thought you were better than a sun. I keep planets in orbit while I be coming with deeper and more shit. Enough to make you break and shake your ass as I create. Rhyme good as a tasty cake makes. This style I'm mastered in. Niggas catching headaches. What? You need aspirin? This type of pain you couldn't even kill with my
door. Talking to me like this? Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It doesn't look that far in camera though.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? And scene two, take two.
Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Lisa and I'm from Poughkeepsie, New York.
Tell us what happened, Lisa.
Well, I ran away from the shelter with my mom's boyfriend found her. I wasn't about to go back to that hellhole.
Where's your mother now?
She's dead.
And then what happened?
Started hustling. Got caught, went to jail. Now I'm in the system. So then I turned to hoeing.
Don't worry about it. I'm looking at your piece of paper right now. It's fine. It's in the file. Hold on. Yeah. Is that a camera? Is that recording right now?
No.
Are you kidding me? Is that on? Is that recording right now?
No, it's not on at all.
We just
need to get a shot of her real quick. We're not even going to be filming you.
No.
Look, I'll report you if they can't stay here. I need this. They have to stay here. They're recording me every day. I need this. Look, they're paying me $110 a day to be filming me, and I need this money. You know I need this money.
$110?
Yeah.
What do I get out of this?
What do you mean we get out of this? This is my money right here. They're paying me $110 a day. I need this.
How's it work?
All right, Lisa, look. I pulled your file. I put it in the system. Probably take a couple days. Come back tomorrow.
What? No.
I'm sure everything will be fine.
Are you serious? Tomorrow? I can't come back tomorrow. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, and I'm going to be sleeping on the streets tonight. Are you serious? No. You got me fucked up. I don't think so, no. What? What's that supposed to mean? I don't give a shit. I need this money tonight, okay?
Get out of my office.
Fuckers.
Follow. Where are you going?
We need to revamp our lives. Readjust our lifestyles.
I'm gonna fuck that guy, you know? He's not gonna help me tonight, so let's go make some more money somewhere else, I guess.
Do you have someone to call, or?
No, I don't know where to call. Let's go.
That's fine, yeah, we'll just follow your next move. That's okay.
What's up?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, you wanna have some fun?
Sure, how much?
50 up front.
All right.
Chill out, you can't do that.
Why not?
Because you can't.
You're under contract.
Sorry, you can't do
that. I'm paying you for this.
Sorry.
You're under contract.
Sorry, it's not the
credit
card. Sorry,
no.
Get that window.
Nothing.
Fuck.
So you got protection?
Hold on. No.
Alright, I'll bring it back.
Ain't no reason to sleep now. What y'all in there doing?
What's up?
Hey, I asked you first. What you in there doing?
You need something?
Yeah, I need something. I'm hungry, girl. I want some KFC.
You got some paper? I got paper. Alright, like
30
minutes.
30 minutes?
Yeah.
For what? For licking your breasts and thighs and sticking my bone in your oily box? Little beef in your taco, you should be paying me, girl. You gonna take a bath, ain't you? Oh, your damn mouth is bad. I ain't licking no one else's gravy.
You got the money?
Right here.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to see you dance. Never make me stay, so take your weight off of me. I know your every move, so won't you just let me be? I've been here times before, but I was too blind to see that you seduce every man. This time you won't seduce me. Just saying that's okay. Hey, baby, do what you please.
Hold on. Wait, hold on, sis. You know I don't like you talking to that white boy, August.
Why not? That's my man.
And if Dad finds out?
How would he find out?
I'll tell him if you don't stop seeing him. You heard what I said.
Yes, it is time for change. And it is time for change now.
Going out somewhere?
I guess.
Chill, son. We gotta play ball. Let's go play ball.
We gotta get some Italian food.
I could cook it for you, or we could go somewhere else.
Oh, back to my place.
Yeah.
What you gonna cook?
I could cook some spaghetti alla carbonara, some lasagna, whatever you want. I'll hook it up.
Sounds
make
good
it nice.
To me. You got a problem with that? It's a date.
All right. So I'll be seeing you later then.
Yeah.
What time I'll pick you up?
7.
Come on, son. We need numbers to bull.
Word?
Come on, man.
Hold up. See you later.
Stop expecting people to walk up to us and hand us our future.
Those empanadas you see, they're to die for.
Excellent. Really?
You have to tell me what you put in them.
Well, it's a family recipe. My grandma used to make it for me, and I learned the recipe, perfected it, and these are the results.
Much better than that border jumper who used to work here. Much better.
Oh, well, thank you.
You're welcome.
I've been coming here for, my God, my first husband.
Oh, here we go again.
He died. And then, I don't know, he just put himself into an early grave. Are you all right, Kadeem?